Oh my god. Hey guys! Notice anything different? So I moved around my furniture, so my bed is over there. Well, actually this is a room tour, so I don't really need to explain it because I'll be explaining it just now. Also, please make sure to go and watch my NYX Face Awards entry video, and it's a Flopper Girl makeup tutorial. I'll link it down below, and it'll also be at the end of the video. And then also you can just click on my channel and go watch that. Please make sure to give it a thumbs up so you guys can help me get to the first round. Anyway, so let's get started with my room tour. So on the right side of my door, I have my door and I have my little piggy bank thing. On the back of my door, I have some bags such as purses, and I also have some hats and scarves. In between my bedroom and bathroom door, I have some paintings and also art and drawings that I have done, and I just hung them up on that wall. Then I have my bed with way too many pillows on it. On that wall, I have some photos of some Minecraft pigs, my Mac bag, and then also some makeup ideas that I put on like little pieces of paper. Then on my bedside table, I have everything from nail polish, chalk, to lotion, and lamps. Then I have that my guitar just sitting on its little guitar stand. Then I have my crayon art hung up above my shelves. On my shelves, I have just a ton of little knickknacks and things I want to remember, so I have some of everything. Then I have some photos, Pokemon, and then a ton of books I really love reading. And then I also have some magazines. And then this is something that I got from when I used to swim, and it was just a bunch of heat winter stuff for like 500 freestyle and stuff like that. Then I have where I keep the most of my makeup collection, and then also where I do my makeup on the floor and brushes and stuff like that. On top, I have my EOSs, moisturizers, cheek stains, everything of that kind. And then this is just kind of like a run through of everything that's in these drawers. Then I have my little makeup bag for school, and then all of my brushes. And if you guys want an updated makeup collection, just comment that down below. Then I just have this little three drawer card thing that has some change, like pocket change on it, pictures, perfume. And then I have my desk, and under it I just have markers, notebooks, and binders, just that kind of stuff. And then on top of it, I have my keyboard and my computer and just a whole bunch of other stuff that I probably don't need on there. And then you have my vanity, which is where I film my videos, so I just have my lights and of course a window. And then just like a mirror, makeup remover, cotton rounds, cotton balls, just all that kind of stuff. And then here I keep the rest of it, which is foundation, and then palettes, which is stuff I don't need to change out as much. Thank you guys for watching my room tour, or my updated room tour, and if you guys liked it, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. And then also don't forget to comment down below with some video requests. I don't know what you guys might be wanting, but yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!